Hi guys, today I just wanted to show you what my piranha did to his artificial grass in the tank. I don't know if you can see this on film, but it's all chewed up. Yeah, it looks like he did a spring cleaning and trimmed the bushes. And here's some of it by the power head. And some on the top there. I don't know why he's doing it. Just wanted to share it with you guys. Thanks everybody for watching. Enjoy the rest of the video.